Pure.
दादा काय करतो तू?
काय करतो? आज काय येतो?
मोबाईल चा ले रे म्हटलं पाहिजे ना.
मॅडम समोर बघा जरा इकडे. मैम लेफ्ट साइड, मैम इस तरफ.
Tell you that the film is releasing, our film YGT India, 18 tarikh release ho rahi hai. So hope to see everyone in the theaters. If you've cheated, if you've not cheated, either way in your examinations, please wishes for a lot of people. So and there's this beautiful girl here, Shreya. I'll give the mic to her. She's playing a very interesting character, Nupur, in this film. So
I don't really know what I can add apart from the wonderful things Imran said, but yes, we've made a film with all of our blood, sweat and tears. It's about the education system and the flaws that are in the system, and he plays someone who is the head of the
hopefully
your family, with your friend, with your rishtedar, whoever you know, please aapke nazdeeki cinema gharon pe jaake dekhiye. 18 tarikh ko release ho raha hai hamara film Why Cheat India. Why ke bare mein mat puchhiyega. But yeah, hopefully we will see all of you there. Thank you so much.
Thank you. सर यहाँ पे आइए सर,
फोटो आइए, कम पीछे पीछे पुश कर, इधर उधर घूम,
दादा दादा थोड़ा सा तिकड़ा कार्निवल जरा भैया.
मैम
हाँ गौरव 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 अपना फोन नहीं सर, एक फोटो
सर, सोलो सर,
इधर सर. मैम
अरे
सर 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 एक फोटो फोटो
सिक्योरिटी का पीछे मारो ना, पीछे
सर, सोलो सर. अरे सर सोलो सोलो ईशान सर स्टेट. अरे वो पोस्टर लेके आना, पोस्टर पोस्टर
इसको खींचने का है।
हां इधर इधर ला, खींचे
ये चाहिए ना
निशान। आप देख रहे हो सर, यहाँ देखिए सर, यहाँ देखिए प्लीज निशान, आपका हाथ आ रहा है। रेडी, थैंक यू
सर। हमारे
ए ईशान पीछे, ईशान, ईशान भाई तेरा ही फोटो आ रहा है।
ईशान दो ले लेना दादा,
पोस्टर खींच ले खाली।
मैडम आप अंदर, अंदर थोड़ा सा, मैडम अंदर अंदर
थोड़ा सा। हाँ क्या रेडी
में? हेलो मैम,
सर यहाँ देखिए
सर, मैम सर, थैंक यू सर।
ए कौन है भाई थैंक यू वाला? रुके
भाई, अरे कली के प्रशांत दादा हो गया आपका?
अभी 16 चाहिए सर।
अरे भाई
यस सर, मैं सर। हां
अरे मैडम,
very happy. It's been a long journey for the entire family for 5 years, and just very happy that he is out of the red. And it's his victory. We have just supported him as a family.
And Cheat India now, Cheat India is also releasing. Yeah. He's still to be perturbed by the vibe that's coming in, right?
Yeah, that's. I mean, now we're okay. We've just finished all changing of the communication. And Cheat India, why Cheat India? People have seen the promo. If they've found it interesting, they'll come to the theater to see it. And it is a very relevant film to about our education system and the things that are holding it down, and the corruption that's plagued it.
आज का वेरी वेरी न्यू यार, इतने सारे ये बार बार, ये 10वीं बार गिरा है, तो इट्स बीन वेरी नाइस।
Imran, your film also went through a lot of turbulence, but right now Rajiv Rani has also been accused of something that your director has also been accused of a Me Too movement. Yeah. What do you want to say about that? A lot of people are coming in support for him. Do you feel that's right, or should we be in support of the victim?
Well, right now, like I say, innocent till proven guilty. I can't really speak on the matter till I don't know the details. If the allegations are true, then I mean there has to be some kind of action taken. But we don't know just as yet. This is the thing with the movement. It's a great movement, but there has to be some kind of due process till we jump. We just jump the gun and start making accusations. We understand that the accusations have been made, but there has to be some kind of process where there's some kind of investigation. Let that start off, and then. Again, I don't really know the story, but the accusation, the allegation has cropped up. It does deserve a hearing and some kind of process, due process. So I hope that gets done soon for the girl.
Thank you.